Welcome back, it's me AJ. In today's clip, we're going to learn two methods to calculate the measure of the exterior angles. Please let me know which of those two methods you like the most in the comments below. All right, let's get started. Here we need to find the measure of the exterior angles of a regular polygon. And in this particular example, we're working with an octagon. And again, just to do a quick recap, we know that if a polygon is regular, that means that each of these sides are congruent. And we also know that each one of these interior angles are also congruent. Here we're tasked though to find the measure of the exterior angle. And you know, before I put those in, we also know that this interior angle is 135 degrees. And take a look at a tutorial that we shot before up here on the upper right hand side. I'm going to put a link. All right, so let's draw in these external angles or exterior angles. So let's see. So let's put this first one here, second one here, third one, fourth one, fifth. Oops, let's fix that. This here is the sixth one, seventh, and the eighth. First thing I want you to notice is that here we have a linear pair. And again, look up here to the upper right hand side. I'm gonna have a link to another tutorial where we explain more about a linear pair. But in short, a linear pair is a set of adjacent angles, and the total of those two angles is 180 degrees, and they form a straight line. So here, let's take the amount of 180 degrees. Let's subtract off the angle that we know, which is 35 degrees. Let's just do a quick regrouping here. So we have 10 minus 5 to give me 5 and 7 minus 3 to give me 4. So here we found that each one of these exterior angles is 45 degrees. All right, let's fix that. Another characteristic that I want you to recognize here is that the sum or total of these exterior angles is 360 degrees. And let's go ahead and show that. So here we have 45 degrees for each one of these angles. And we know that we have 8 of them. So we're going to multiply 8 times 5 to give me 40, 8 times 4 to give me 32, plus that 4 to give me 36. So here we see the 360 degrees for the exterior angles. And this leads us into a simpler method, which is just the expression 360 degrees divided by n, where n is the number of sides of the particular regular polygon. In this case, we have 360 divided by 8. And when we do that division there, the quotient turns out to be also 45 degrees. So this here is the short form in figuring that out. All right, please continue to watch, and also know that we release at least 2 new clips per week. And again, thank you and have a great day.